tried to do this arrangement when I was touring with...
my head.
He reminds me of all these things. Kim, you got a rock, and Kim, you toured as Captain Beefheart. That was your name. Captain was, you know, really experimental. So I got experimental with an old Muddy Waters song, which when I met him, and we did shows together in 69, the first thing he said to me, he didn't congratulate me, he said, "You stole my song." But I hope we did a lot of good fire songs, and it's called Louisiana Blues.